Hey guys, it's your boy Etheories. So this is the ship upgrades you specifically need to get rid of the last Cult of Cosmos member. Ignore the other upgrades that I just upgraded on the ship, and just tend to those upgrades. Then, as long as you have those upgrades, you should be fine to take out the last member of Cult of Cosmos. Alright, well, have a blessed day, everyone. Peace.